So this is definitely how not to load a trailer and use a pintle hitch. But when your pintle hitch breaks, it's just what you gotta do. Marvelous.